Good morning to you all. I'm here today in a cemetery in Nuneaton, where the churchyard and that. I won't be giving the location out, so I do apologise. So yes, I thought I'd come back to this place. I've been here on many occasions, and there is a lot of history. I'm sorry, it's really drawing my eye out there, guys. We'll crack on with the investigation. I'll put the cage on. Is there any spirits here with me today who'd like to come forward? You might remember me from last time. Just keep getting drawn out to that size. The last time I came here, there was a female that came forward. Are you here now? My name is Paul. I come here with the most respect to you. One of those waiting games, guys. Thank you. If that was you, could you do it again, but take them up to the red? Show me that you're here. You can use my energy. We'll be doing spirit talk in a minute, try to see if we get some come through. Have we got any female or male spirits here? Or any children that would like to come forward? You can use this device in my hand to light up the lights. It will not harm you. I'm trying to do it to guys. Bear with me. If there is any spirits here who'd like to come forward and speak into this device, please do so. It will not harm you. Let's just see what I've got on the noise. Just running away to games. You'll get this with some investigations. Sometimes they want to talk, and sometimes they just don't. We've got the Reverend who is buried behind the back of the church here with us.
Quiet.
Quiet. You want me to be quiet?
Manifest. Don't go down there.
What do you mean, don't go down there? Where do you mean? Is this a female spirit or a male spirit? Now he's gone quiet. My name is Paul, I'm a paranormal medium slash investigator. I come here to talk to you, I'll give you a lot of respect. If you'd like to come forward, please do. You can use my energy.
Jones.
Is that a Mr. Jones or Mrs. Jones? I'm still doing that exact same for some reason. And this area is steeped in history. Analyze. What would you like me to analyze?
False.
Spirit, can I ask you, are you okay me being here with you? Are you okay me to talk to you?
The attic.
We get that quantum up the attic. You mind me being here, Spirit?
Call.
That is my name, yes. Do you remember that from last time? Last time we had a good spirit came in, a female, and she was very friendly. If you look back on the video, you'll probably find that one. Can I ask what your name is? I know the lady that I spoke to last time on this, it was like an old fashioned name. The person who said Paul, could you tell me what your name is?
Meeting.
Meeting. Okay.
Emotion.
Emotion. Okay. Are you standing in front of me at this present moment? I'm getting a feeling of that. Are you standing by the door? I'm getting a cold draft here. I don't mind you being here. You can come sit down by the side of me. You don't have to be afraid.
Contact.
You can use my energy, you can touch me. Are you the one who's blowing by the side of me? Thank you for doing that. Grave, yes. Is your grave not far from where I'm sitting? It's definitely better than my way right here. Just standing right not far from here. I can actually feel the coldness. Would you like to sit down by the side of me?
Feathers.
Feathers. And they say if you see white feathers, that's to the side of the angels. No feathers here at the moment. Those said to believe in the angels. Hello, Raven. Nice to have you here with us. Are you the one that is kept blowing by my ear? Just bear with me, Lauren. Archangel Michael's bow. Did any of you spirits hear that bow? Raymond? You're still here. Did you hear that bow?
Watching.
Don't mind you watching. Are you watching me?
Relation.
Are you in relation to me? That's weird. Raymond, are you still here with me?
Abandon hope.
I feel no negative stuff
here. Powerful.
Hmm. I feel no negative stuff here. I know there was a curse put onto this place by a Native American Indian.
Ryan.
Well, hello, Ryan. Nice to have you with us. And there's other history as well to do with historic battles and that.
We're family.
Could you explain to me what you mean by that? Do you mean there's 10 spirits here? Oh, that was the age you passed away at the age of 10. And if it is, I'm very sorry to hear that. And since I've been here, I've had a sharp pain right here. I've had that before up here. I've had a pain just above my chest here. And then it sort of goes. Are you,
Go.
Are you the one who's giving me that pain on my chest? I'm going to ask you to back away. It's not very nice, that isn't. So could you please back away from me now? Like a sharp stabbing pain. Do you want me to leave you alone now? That is really hurting. Whoever that is, could you please back away from me now? I'm asking you. I have got protection from the Archangel Michael with me. I'm asking you politely to back away now. It's hard to describe, it's right here.
Only eight.
Oh, bless you. Are you a little girl or a little boy? I'm going to end it there, guys, because this pain is really hurting, and I don't know what it is. It's right in the chest cavity, just down here. But anyway, yeah, that was a small investigation I've done today. So I hope you're going to enjoy that. I will be coming back up here again and doing the backside of the place. But at the moment it's quite muddy and it's not worth getting down to it. So on that note, I want you all to have a good week next week. So take care till the next time. From me, Paul, the Paranormal Medium, on behalf of Ruby Ghost Hunters, take care till the next time. Bye-bye.